Streaming now. A couple of seconds. Solid 6,000 kilobytes a second. 60 frames, 1080p. Thinking about where I want to actually post.
Okay. I'm good to go. Chest plate color. Forgot about that.
I'm wondering about whether or not I that's up, that works. Oh, cool. Let's see if panel. Thank you. have to fix it. Interesting. Alright. Must be a chat function visible. Not currently working. That's okay. Still see these. I still respond. Which is fine. Alright, everybody. Hello. I don't do these all that often, but I've been trying to mess around and keep my video and entertainment production skills sharp enough. So I'm bringing back some streams, HD Co-op, and a program that I started up a couple of years ago called Three Strikes. It got no traction, despite the fact that I know for a fact it's a really good form. So for anybody that is not familiar, Three Strikes is fairly simple in concept. If you know about Iron Man runs or hardcore challenge runs in games, it's a program similar to that. I have three lives, continues, wipes, whatever, to make it as far in the game as I can, either solo or with one or more friends, depending on the game. I used to run it on the highest difficulty, because it's more interesting that way. And I usually try and run games on higher difficulties, just for presentation value and challenge, but not necessarily anymore. There's a lot of games after, like, for a chunk of years from about 2006 to about 2016, 2017, that have really, really poor balance as, like, for that chunk of time on anything that's not normal. And so, changed it now that I'm bringing it back. I don't have to play it on the highest difficulty. I do have to declare what it is, what my criteria are. Halo Legendary does come to mind, but for instance, you're in Halo. You got plenty of modifier skulls. Legendary is, until I get really practiced up, a little too rough. You don't make it very far, especially if you play Halo 2. So, the two initial styles of play that I had in mind were play on heroic with no skulls, and then play on normal with the Iron Man skull turned on. For anybody that's not familiar, the Iron Man skull in Halo Co-op Master Chief Collection, if one of your friends dies, you have to go back to the last checkpoint, and it does count as a wipe. So easier difficulty, higher stakes for fucking up, for any kind of wacky Halo physics explosive glitch hijinks. So, higher risk, lower difficulty. Less risk on heroic, but it's heroic. Pretty sure, like, with enough practice, if we keep playing it, Halo Legendary. Probably get up to... Probably get some done, but... Man, Halo Legendary is rough, and I recently played through the entire series on the couch with my roommate. Man, Halo Legendary sure has some peaks and valleys as far as its balance goes throughout the series. Alright.
Halo 2 is notably differently balanced.
Halo 2 is notably different. Also, I'm going to introduce y'all to the co-host from today's stream, my buddy Foofish.
Hello. I've been playing Halo a good bit throughout my entire life. I'm not saying I'm good, I just saying that I won't be surprised.
Let me see if I can. Alright, I think I've dropped all of the link bugs. So, you say, man. Started.
Good to go. I'm ready to go.
So, heroic, skulls on. So, ready to kick it off? Let's kick it off.
Yeah.
Okay. Also, I am going to fumble just a little. Because I played through the entire Halo series on a controller, and the controller refuses to behave with my new computer. So I'm going to be doing this on mouse and keyboard. It's going to be great for the precision. But,
I'm doing mouse and keyboard, too. I just had to change a couple of the controls.
Skulls are an option for future runs. You may have tuned in after I did the discussion of how balance is. Excited. So right now, just as kind of a warm-up, me and Foofish are doing three strikes, no skulls on heroic, and a strike counts whenever we both wipe. That's punch. Switch weapons.
Ooh, eight out.
Also, funny enough, in
contact.
Definitely possible to get me some ire. I haven't played. Hey, you know what the button is for the map?
Need immediate medical assistance?
No. M?
Not M. Probably gonna tell me. My laser's gonna know. Oh, no. Iron Skull's one of the things I talked about. Green. Red. Son of a bitch. Oh, you are excited.
You will die!
I got a brood on me. I don't remember how strong they are in this game.
Depends. Do you have cover or are you alone?
Yes and yes.
Alright, cool. You should be fine. How many are there?
Oh, you got a bubble shield.
I am closing in on your position. I am to your right.
Stop. Don't try to melee them too much. That hurt.
Contact front, left down the road. Look up to your right.
Shield's gone on the front guy.
Hop him. Hop him. Hop him. Top of the stairs. For a minute. Remember the needle or no, he was doing black and strong. Yeah, look at that.
Is that a stick? Oh! Oh! Did you die?
Yep.
That was a fast respawn.
It was instant. He was the last dude.
Fuck your buddy. Alright. Hey, you need some ammunition? I still have some on my corpse over here. Separated. Ex-superintendent. On the ground right here.
Pretty good on ammo. I dropped my pistol already, swapped out for
the submachine gun stuff.
Oh, yeah, I'm keeping that for now. Oh, three cycles your grenade. Medkit? There's medkit over here.
I don't need it. Just got my insides made to outsides. Tab to open visor, nav data. Okay, it is tab. You just have to get yourself hooked up to the superintendent. Understood. It's me. Use this to move the map. Oh, that's right. It's the back to rim.
It's the joystick adjacent. Door over here. Openable.
Folks in the chat are talking about having a more realistic, like ground trooper, non-Spartan based HD adjacent Marine or ODST game.
That would be fun.
Oh, you could just actually place, like, ooh, wait, Munchie's time. Rank of John. The grass, oh.
It's going right.
It left. I got him. Smack him. I'm not gonna smack him. Hey, light.
Grabs.
Buddy from the channel.
That's okay.
Oh, man. Ninja pirates and stealth elites with the swords. Very similar. Also be just, that could also be more, even if it's just a rumor, it could also just be something like that they tossed an idea out for.
Oh, hi. I'm glad I went down this hallway with a shotgun at the end of it.
A shotgun?
Yeah.
Very cool. I guess I'm being the support, but shit. Hi.
Okay, coming. Where'd you get stuck?
I got a sniper rifle.
Nice.
I So you're doing the close-in work, I'm doing the far-out work?
Looks like it.
Cool. You used to see me fumble my aim whenever I volunteer to be a sniper instead of picking one up under stress.
Oh, what's this? I love this.
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss. So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
Watch cutscenes? Yeah, close enough to cutscenes. Rumors of my TBI are greatly exaggerated. Hey audience, yeah. How's the balance of gameplay to my voice?
I hit my heart. My heart won't open. How about yours?
Works great.
Right. When you get done fooling around, I could use some help.
Did I do something wrong? Because the only thing I regret about you and me, not knowing you were a spook when we first met, I would have been a lot less charming.
That's what I missed most about you, Buck. Well, your mouth was always a little faster than your brain. Look, don't start about my job. We both agreed to end it.
That was years ago, Veronica. I'm a little fuzzy on the details. Must have met a lot of other saps since then. Why pick me for the safari?
First, you're the best soldier I know, and second, you don't remember that night? What you asked me in the morning?
I remember not getting an answer.
Say again, Buck. You're breaking up.
I said stay put. I'm on my way.
We missed our LZ. This grid is packed with Covenant. Be careful.
I appreciate the concern.
Won't be much of a rescue if you're dead.
Took my fucking sniper rifle. There's a handgun drop over here. You go! There you are.
Right behind you accidentally the entire time. I got 3 frags.
Over here!
Hey, well, somebody's gotta get in there. Somebody's meat.
You little fucker. Holy jeez.
Got 2 roots up here.
On my way. Big man. A small man back right. Moving.
Bad.
Putting the nade on him.
Wait.
Did not put the nade on him.
Live.
A lot of pistol ammunition. It also picked off a lot of grunts. Ugh.
Trooper! Over here!
I saw your pod hit. You're one lucky SOB.
See any more come down?
Ah, negative. But I didn't see much of anything after that flash. But listen, some of these buildings are open. She'll be able to get inside, flank the Covenant on the streets.
Roger that. Thanks.
Give me just one moment. Big man, I need your cover. I need cover. Hi! Plan went foobar. It went all funny.
See that?
There's another very close front. Whoa!
Change your mag!
Shit. Hey man, he got a bomb. I don't believe you. At least I got him. Yeah, I got him! Stuck him in the legs.
Over here, bang, bang! You're dead! Changing mags!
I've always been kind of uneasy about the kind of damage a needler would cause.
Oh yeah. Oh, we got a turret.
He's throwing tires.
Cover me. Reloading.
Can we go to that door next to you? No.
I'm a little low on AR. You want me to grab an plasma? Oh,
small issue.
Yeah!
Grab a Cub carbine. I'm low on assault rifle, so I'm gonna switch over and grab the brute plasma.
Wait, I'm not swapping this whole time.
Look out, they don't give you the oddball in this one.
Yeah.
He's down. The needles in ODST are wicked. They are fucking mean. Most of the time they will kill a grunt before they have exploded. And they go fast and they lead hard. Sniper. One less sniper. We do have jackals! Bitch!
Oh, you want that?
Yeah!
Bro, it's all the dead elites. Looks like a family feud, like they were killed by brutes. Is there something I should know?
We got needles. Oh, there's a busted plasma sword back here. Crap. Hey, do these things actually do anything? Like the weird little triangular sized... Ooh, the weird little, like, triangular...
I thought they were, like, a type of explosive.
Got a med kit over here, I got a mauler over here, I got a needle gun over here.
I'm doing good. I'm pushing. Oh, I'm not gonna stay. It's gonna be fine.
Axe center. Down. Explode.
Do they not?
Honestly, based on how the needlers actually work, I think the closest analog they would have would be a Revenant rocket. It's small amount, like five burns, but also like a shotgun blast. Like a like one of those like only a couple of pellets shotgun blasts that skip your armor. Yeah, it'd suck. It'd suck a lot.
Gotta get through this door.
Oh wait, is the sniper rifle up there?
There'd be a switch around here somewhere.
Taking it?
Yeah.
I think I can get up to some trouble with a two-thirds empty plasma rifle and a pistol. Oh shit, it's the fucking plaza.
Oh.
That's the wrong button.
That was the wrong button, that's right.
Trooper, we're pinned down. Cut through this building. Hit him from behind.
You don't have to tell me twice.
You need to tell me twice, because I'm...
Which building are we cutting through?
Left.
Left.
Yeah, this part stinks. Oh! That's right, the Covenant carbine slaps.
Yes. Yes, it does.
Got a bomber on the way to you.
Copy. Didn't make it.
There's a shotgun near that door.
Is there?
Yeah, in here.
Location.
Two Almost assault, there. A rack of assault inside here. Visor on. Visor on.
Closing on my position.
Yeah.
Listen carefully.
I got a shotgun and a sniper rifle.
Whoa! Hang on! I'll be right there!
Too late! They spotted
multiplayer
me!
Multiplayer special.
Damn it! No! Veronica! Talk to me! Don't move! I'm coming! You hear?
I can help! Now I got that!
On. Got him. I got the biggest threat across the plaza, which is the brute shot guy.
Got it.
I have been made a fool. I forgot how many fucking snipers there are. Hey, how bad is it?
Not bad in this area.
Fucking jerk. Love it.
The turret out there.
Going to be small for just a moment. North of our position, there's a sniper somewhere up high. That bitch is down the road, ain't he?
Two hunters inbound.
Ah, crap, they're back.
Oh, sniper spotted. Sniper down.
Which gonna be very rude.
Got some stickies.
Got some frags.
No, I do not have time for this!
Frag on him. Frag behind him. Got the big one.
Got him.
He dead yet. Wait, you scare the shit out of me with them throws, man. Holy cow.
I really like grenades in Halo.
Yeah, I can tell. You told that most of my childhood and young adult life and most of my frat life was playing Halo? Yes. Yes, I can.
Good, because it's accurate.
Honestly, Hell Knights really are... Hell Knights mostly just... They're just gold elites. Like, if you're struggling to understand how to fight, Hell Knights and Hideous Destructor, it's mostly just gold elites.
All sites can be claimed.
on lower level.
Going wide left.
Oh, this is like near the end of the thing. Hold up.
Need to find a way down.
Do it. I'm out.
Fish, you are being asked if you have ever launched warthogs into the silent cartographer.
It sounds familiar. I don't think I've done it.
I'm here. I gotcha.
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Was that? You ever seen one before? Hey, Romeo, you got your ears on?
Oh, I get it. Permission to speak, smartass.
No, I don't know what it was, but it was gonna grease your ass good. Just like it did the captain.
Yeah, maybe. You're from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
The rookie. We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-net. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
So we're popping smoke in the lady's mission? She ever tell you what she wanted?
No. Never. Doesn't matter. All I care about now is getting my men out of this city.
Even you.
Rot of ashes, we collect smart asses. Hell yeah, smooth jazz to operate to.
Oh yeah.
Got my beam gun back.
So do we go to the...
And back outside. Permission to go to the bathroom? Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, I didn't see the big blue dot at the top of my head.
Connor's right. Oh, we sneak by him?
Is that a chieftain and a hunter? No.
Fuck, I hope not. Oh, those are two chieftains. They're just
three chieftains and an engineer. I got a sticky with a funny name on it.
I got a sniper rifle. Up in the big flying guy.
Yeah, he's giving shields. Oh, that's pretty
better
cool.
Give some more fun. He's got Worms World partied.
Well, we got a brute shot after that. Not a lot of ammo, but I remember this thing being pretty good. You want it?
No, I want your submachine gun ammo.
Oh, okay. Well, perfect.
I think six, if I remember how to count the beam rifle shots. I think I got six shots left. Carrying?
A little pod thing.
Alright, I'm some pathfinding there, Milsim.
I'm literally doing that now.
Got a marker there. After that, we're just cutting straight through. Work for you?
To the marker, hold right-ish. Got it.
They are. They kind of used to be in there. Apparently, the command code that I've been wanting for a long time has been like a debug code, just HD_NV.
Hello, traveler. Mombasa welcomes you. Anxious? Stressed? Please remain.
Please. I know.
Oh, did I see something?
Please. No.
Patrol squad left. We can pass them.
Now, the thing about that is that the night vision goggles are already heavy. They're already not super necessary since there's not a lot of places in HD that are very dark. I'm okay with making the night vision goggles because of that more battery intensive. You actually have to reload the damn things.
Ooh, ghosts?
Oh, we're talking about HD night vision.
No.
Oh, busted ghosts, yeah. Jeez. Somebody ate half a ghost.
Guess I'm not licensed to operate that.
And considering that, like, the operational length for most, like, hideous destructor security force operations is short as fuck. Because of the overwhelming force and speed. They don't need to have a particularly long battery life, they just need to be really, really useful.
Single brute, right?
Was.
Let's jackal up ahead.
Oh, man!
Are we pushing through or turning this into a combat zone?
Swing left.
If we hug this left wall, we can skip.
Get me there. I have suppressed submachine gun. If we... I'll get his ad. Frank of John.
We just did a big ol' sneak. Skip to fight. We have to do this fight. Radar's got someone to our right.
New Mombasa Uplift. Oh, New Mombasa Uplift is the name of the company. Handling every package.
Investigating item? It's a fighter optics.
But apparently, yeah, the code that I was looking for my setting was just HD_NV.
You're from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
I personally missed the enhanced cheesy Doom NVG setting. With the caveat that a couple of weapons that are, like, longer, I guess, like, if they couldn't fit in a backpack, you can't use the sights. Oh, hell yeah. Were you the driver or the gunner in your friend group? Because I was always the driver, because I know how to do, like, mechanized cav really, really good.
Good hunting, boys. I'm keeping my boots on the ground.
Link up with friendly forces. Foofish, you there?
Yep.
You driving or you gunning?
Oh.
I prefer to drive, but...
I can do both, Barry.
Trooper! Over here! Help us secure this vehicle!
I was about ready to call it quits, yo!
Target down! Reloading!
Hey, that's fucking rude!
I got shotgun!
Watch that chopper! Hit it head on and it'll tear us to pieces!
Boy, Mike, glad to see you.
Touch, I swear to God, you touch that driver's stick, I'm gonna punch a hole in the vehicle.
I like the old game where you can just hold down left click and just exist.
Incoming!
Front, 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 gun 12.
Keep moving! Don't let that rake take a shot at us!
Cooling off, cooling off.
Wraith took damage.
Good to go.
Wraith's down.
Swing around behind the Wraith. He's got less armor in back.
Just went through the front.
Here comes some more. Phantom, what now?
Up front. Swinging back around the right hook.
Chopper down.
Another Wraith. Actually, you know what? We're gonna kind of excuse ourselves from this bullshit. Flanking behind.
Rain down.
Over here.
Oh, we're getting in there. Swing that motherfucking thing!
Colonel,
he's gonna hold the trigger down the entire time, aren't you?
It's not gonna stop me, is it?
It's not.
ODST reported for duty, sir.
Nice of you to drop in, trooper. Head to the park to my second platoon's location.
I love these silly ramps in Halo so much.
Roger that. I'm Oscar Mike.
Well, that's a fuel rod, front right.
Shot. Who shot with us?
Where's the rest of your down. Team, trooper?
Crunch Gatter. Tower.
Dead. I don't know.
That's too bad. We're gonna need all the men we can get.
Stupid dude. Front. Up front. Left. Banshee high. Banshee high right, front.
Whoa! Banshee!
Buggin'.
turrets.
Got a big damn gun set up.
Want me to Spartan laser one of them?
I don't think it's gonna last that much longer.
Hit top and front. Warthog barrels got them bulking that barrel lining. Those are our guys. Gun front. Just point gun 12 at vehicle. That. Old Elite, he's probably gonna have a heavy weapon. I'm getting ready to bug down the hill. I have a heavy weapon. I'm getting in on his ass.
Oh, he has a fuel rod.
What?
Had.
Gun front for little fuckers. Get him! Get his ass!
Trooper, you're almost at second platoon's location. Give him a hand and push to the primary objective.
You're just gonna hold the trigger down the whole time.
You know, the finger is starting to get sore.
Let go for it. It's okay. No one will think less of you, especially not me. Stop. Wait. There's actually heavy weapons to pick up here. There's actually a fucking... Oh, what an asshole! What a bastard!
Trooper, this is second platoon. Let's see what you can do about those rings.
Careful! Question.
Where's the colonel?
Yeah.
Would you like to trade the Spartan laser for this, Would you like my Spartan laser?
We can roll across the bridge to his location.
I'll take whatever.
Alright, cool, because I want the sniper rifle here on the ground. So come here. We've got to make this quick before they hit us with Artie.
Chopper and dumb.
Ghost inbound!
Shit. Sorry,
the barrel's cool.
You stupid fucking...
I'm gonna kill your cheap ass!
That hurts. A lot of special weapons up here in this center area. There's another hog. There's another fucking Spartan laser!
I think it just shot a lot of grenades.
Hey. If you want, here, hop off the gun real quick.
Aww.
Head upstairs. I'm gonna do some sniping, you do some lasering.
Great.
Back downstairs here in a moment.
Sniper and a rocket up here.
Yeah. Oh, this place is fucking stupid with them.
All the way over that hill.
All right!
So, little man. Yeah, go ahead, do it. It's good for your health.
God, idiot. Last mag!
Oh, I put him down.
Watch my back!
Hello. Hey, baby, you miss me? Ready to get back on the... Easy for me to say. Ready for me to swing the warthog around for you?
I'm already charging with the turret.
The Wraith behind it, I'm kind of worried. Well, actually, no, I'm not worried about it. You got a Spartan laser.
Rockets up!
Into turret. I forgot little Marines can pick these up.
Let me see it. I'm heading back.
Drive towards the space elevator. It'll lead you to the bridge.
Wait. Son of a bitch drove off with my wagon.
Move your ass, trooper. Get across the bridge now.
Oh wait, isn't it you?
No, it's not me. That son of a bitch just drive right by you?
No, he pulled up and tried to get me to get in.
Dude wants to have an ODST ride on his gun so hard. Yeah.
You drive, I want to shoot
stuff. Damn it, dude!
Run everywhere
get
we
in
go!
Get in.
Kill everyone we see
Laser
when we
man.
Get there!
Laser man, get it! Yeah, we got him!
Oh, wait, those are incendiary grenades. I want those.
Are they good?
They set people on fire. How bad could they be?
Oh, you insufferable fuck. Oh, shit. I keep forgetting this visual is fucking rad.
Don't worry.
What the hell just happened?
I think one of your shots hit it. I saw a giant explosion.
Must have weakened the support ranks.
Sorry, guys. That was me. I shot that down.
Target assets.
We just got this new Mombasa space elevator. Hit his ass.
Before more debris comes in.
Colonel? Sir!
Trooper, head up the hill! We gotta find a way out of this park!
Hey! The enemy! Hoorah! It's gotta turn! Ghost riding the whip!
Yeah, you tell them, Laser Man. To hoop the door. You just dump a Spartan laser into a grunt? Do it again, man! Do it again! You won't.
Oh my god. No regrets.
We love the Marines! He almost threw a grenade at us.
Then there was that.
Okay, this one's a little rough.
Just do laps.
Yep. Had much of a problem with this area before, except that. I made a mistake. Oh, move,
set
move.
Fire. How bad.
Flip it. Just get in. I turned a gun. Live, Laser Man.
Smart with your tricks.
Down.
Oh, right.
Big man. Rake down. You want some?
Oh, that
we
guy.
We didn't even kill him! Can we just avoid getting completely smashed out by a fucking secondary? Wait, go. We gotta find him. No!
What? Oh.
They hit him with a tank. It took a tank to kill that Marine. How much? 8 shots. No, 4 shots. You want to drive or you want me to?
I'll drive.
I
missed your
feet. Well, let me shoot. I'm in a real bad mood.
ODST backpacks look so good. Dead. Just fucking spy checking with a Spartan laser. Yeah, I asked you to die. Run him down. Get his ass.
You're gonna kill us.
Goddamn right. You never expect more hard. Oh, over the top. Oh, we got a lot of turrets. Oh, this is bad.
Not good.
Found a hole in the wall, trooper. Drive right through it.
Back it up. Don't do that. Ow, no! I don't feel so good, Mr. Krabs!
Damn.
Where'd you die?
Damn it.
You son of a bitch.
Should we push through?
No. Oh, fuck.
Okay.
You ungainer.
All right, hold up. Pull it back.
Monstrous bag of horse crap.
Oh, I didn't even get to fucking use the instant replay.
Look, the wall's broken. Flooring.
Alright, you good? Wanna switch?
Yeah, do we wanna push through?
We could, yeah. Why not?
Can't
Oh, we could have just skipped it. That's the best part.
Lord, I didn't train to be a pilot. Tell me I don't have any more flying to do today. So, was that a yes or a no?
You doing some walking today, Jawhead?
Amen.
Oh man, I just realized I could have been making jokes early on about we do have three skulls on.
What do you mean?
The three strike skulls.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, never mind. It took me a second. Yeah, that'd have been good. It says there's... I can't tell if that's an actual alleyway.
30 meters walk to do.
Hold on. Wait. Left. Let's see if this alleyway is actually an alleyway.
I believe it is, but is that the most direct route? Yeah, probably.
Is that the most direct route?
Oh, I think that's along the big wall.
Oh, no, it's not. We can skip the fight to our east by heading north through the gate.
The new and stranger fights. North.
Also, definitely realizing that, like, if we're trying to push as far as we can, there's nothing wrong with skipping fights.
Yeah.
This is, like, effectively a co-op high score attempt. No viz on patrols down the road. No viz on the dandruff through your helmet.
I think this is a place we cleared already. Kind of.
I don't think we fought here yet. I think. Oh no! This is the place we're probably gonna have to roll through the tank. Yeah, no, I remember this spot right here. I plug slugs. I plug 120s into the back of this son of a bitch all day until the roof falls down. Pound this shit with tank cannon till it stinks. Turret's down.
Oh, right in the crotch.
Back left. A little back here.
Yeah, we got,
yep.
Far left.
I know. Not the grunt. Yeah, efficient use of ammunition. Also, I don't know if it's actually a thing, but there are several times where I felt throughout the Halo games that crouching and staying still actually does boost your accuracy. Where?
High left, like 7 o'clock over here by me. Not towards you. We can skip them, I guess.
Yeah, we could. Actually, yeah, no, we can swing all the way around and shoot them in the back. We head over to green marker.
Got 5 rounds of brute shot left.
I don't know. I think I have about 4 to 6 shots of sniper rifle left.
Okay, I got 12 plus
full shells.
Full mag shotgun, yeah. I bet we'll get
so after Halo 1, and it's absolutely like skull crushing shotgun.
Yeah.
You played a lot more Halo than me. I never feel like the shotguns after Halo... The shotguns were never as good as they were in Halo 1. Are they, like, way better whenever you put shields down?
Yes.
So, like, don't even bother until the shields are down? Or is it mostly just used as, like, a close-range stun tool on a single target?
This game is a little different, but in general, like, my strategy is you just walk up, shoot them and bash them, like, almost instantly. And then you've done all
the ground his ass. Hey, wait, these stairs right here, top of these stairs right here, we're gonna need to get mean on these stairs right here.
Do you have to go up them?
No, but there's snipers.
Oh, you let me get too close. I didn't know who you were gonna shoot.
Me? Oh no. I'm doing the stun thing.
No, the sniper let me get too close.
That's his problem now.
Yeah.
Through the big door.
Yes.
Are you on health?
I'm gonna set the next one on fire.
Oh, we're going around.
We missed a turn? Did we?
Look like it.
Keep going this way.
He's gotta swing around. Gotta block south and. I have to stop and use the can here for.
Yeah, same.
Man, I'm kind of frustrated.
What?
Gotta get a really nice, transparent background chat script set up for the chat break screen, and the chat break screen broke. Man, are you kidding? Start eliminating threats.
Wait, I'm gonna push him.
A big man. Oh wow, those guys are far. We got one of the shield generator dudes on three brutes at the far northeast side of the area. Not the big man, but I'm out of sniper. Oh no, it counts if you have one. Fuck off.
Fast, accurate diagnosis. Or your money back.
10 yards behind you.
Almost bought it.
Oh, what a guy.
Oh, he's invisible.
Oh, shit. Nice. Yo, nice!
Hard to be invisible when you're on fire.
It's certainly got a learning curve. Oh, we overshot it. Hi, bud! I tried to be cool! Take those are mine now. Found it. Stop here. You were here earlier.
I remember correctly. That's kind of the name of the game at the beginning.
I used to got that shotgun.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is
over here.
Place.
The blood splatter's on the wall.
Oh, just found another door.
So yeah, I definitely have to stop and use the bathroom here in a second. Let's see. Yeah, are you able to pause the game?
I don't believe so.
So then we're gonna pause here real quick. Icy sandwich. atomic warhead red hots. Alright, we're gonna pause here.
Oh, shit. Oh, I wasted one of my grenades.
Alrighty. Pausing here for just a moment. We are gonna... I'm gonna go use the bathroom real quick. Man, that... It's the...
I'm back. Oh no. Oh no. The jackal's lasers are slowly scooting it over. A jackal spawned us and killed me. Currently trying to kill Knox and missing every shot somehow. Oh, I respawned. Doesn't count. Jesus. No, not the way I wanted to turn to school. Looks like some of the patrols are respawning. Take cover behind Knox.
Okay. returned.
You missed a lot.
I mean, I missed a lot.
We almost wiped.
What do you mean? Oh, if I'm taking a shit, it doesn't count.
A jackal sniper spawned on this balcony over here where
Fuck
I'm
off,
facing.
No way.
And as I got to my keyboard, I was killed, and he started taking shots at you and kept hitting this barrier right here. And he took long enough to hit you again that I respawned and killed him.
Get the fuck out of here.
It was a wild ride. We're good though.
Alright. Level dead. Okay, this one's rough. This one we just rush the we just get to the tanks.
I don't know.
Rush the tanks.
That's too bad. We're gonna need all the men we can get.
We just pound the shit out of them with tanks. It's the spot I think it is. Zingo. Scorpion Rampage, the hard. Yes, it is. Just beeline the tanks. Mickey! Hello, Joe. Good to see you.
Hey, where's the fight at?
Take a guess, genius.
Son of a gun!
Wanna live? Get your ass out of the street!
Wait for me!
I spawned with a rocket launcher.
I spawned with a rocket launcher. Only two rockets, though.
There's a tank to the front right, there's a tank to the front left.
Get to the Scorpion tank, Trooper, before the Wraith takes it out!
Fuck that guy.
Wraiths are killing us! Knock them dead! Save your ammo for the bad guys!
Cover!
Like I said, until it stinks!
Every Marine in the city is heading for a rally point near the
I'm
Naval
a bird picking up all the chicks.
You ought to come with us.
Sure, as long as I get to drive the tank.
All right.
Where are you? South.
Red and west. South is an option, west is an option. Problem, I have faith.
Don't see you be tactics in the Scorpion tank.
Honestly, having a short barrel, like 120.
Oh, no.
The next plaza.
Inspect
the
Covenant Trooper. Don't you commit. Don't ghosts have secondaries.
They do. I got that bitch out of the air. Pushing across the plaza for crossfire. Let's see that again.
No.
Instant replay script stopped working.
Everyone pile on. We're pushing to the rally point.
I spotted a whole column of hostile armor headed in that direction.
Don't worry. This ODST we got, he's an artist with high explosives.
I am. Drop me a nav marker on map.
Just around the corner.
Okay. Also, if you want, we can pincer this. If you check your map, if you head towards green marker.
Oh, yeah.
We can pincer the sumbitch.
I'm gonna turn down a nice pincer.
Kind of sad that my instant replay script doesn't work. Thought it would. Check that out a little later. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm in the fight.
Oh, in the fight?
Fight by
cool.
Accident.
Yep. Front turret down. East side of the be there. Come here. Fragging.
With a gun.
Reloading.
Not that. I'm in trouble. Hey, bud. Please. Oh.
He's in cover. There.
Okay. Launch a Marines.
Ready yourself.
yourselves.
Hey, I am working on my... Those Covenant dropped in behind us. They must know this is our rally point.
Terrific.
Come on, we got ammo and weapons on the high ground. Move it, move it.
Pick a tango.
Hey.
Phantom! Everyone, find some cover!
Look out! There's more!
I'm gonna start doing some surgical shit on some specials.
You got any heavy weapons for that wraith?
Negative! I'll draw its fire, you try and board it!
I don't like you. Got a spot on that gold, brute.
They're trying to flank us!
Dead. Last scene with the blue orb attached to him.
Wake up and smell the death!
No, 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 you little fuckers! Kill.
Oh.
Not the gunner. Oh, you're down? Oh. Got the brute out of the fucking craft.
Yeah, you can EMP with the pistols. I just neutralized it. It'll be coming up in just like...
Throwing a frag on those guys below you. Just right.
Cover!
Keep it up, Mickey! We almost got him beat!
So fun.
The gunner's out, right?
Yeah, gunner's dead. Oh, get his ass, yeah!
Running low!
There's a bunch of jackals on the northeast side of the compound. Upstairs. Oh, they're downstairs again? Deep right. Green marker.
I don't think I see your markers, but I can assume where they could be.
Green rally row, stuff at the top. Take a left. Walk straight forward. Find this guy, I'm gonna put a hole the size of a fucking grapefruit through him. Talk with Dutch. We already wiped them all.
Oh, yeah, maybe it's like a dialogue thing.
Realize an interesting potential sub-rule that if the game glitches out and forces you to replay a segment that you've completed, you can get a life back. So buggier games are forced to be more forgiving.
I see him on the map now.
He's over here. Over where?
found them.
Huh? What? What the hell?
Yeah, there's a little hole over here.
That's all of them. Way to go, Mickey.
Whatever.
Come to my position.
Folks, here to make this look easy.
You heard from Gunny?
No, Romeo neither.
Well, guess it's just you and me.
My vote, hold up, wait for backup.
Thank God! Does one of you know how to use explosives?
Your vote? Just got overruled.
Oh.
We get to blow up a federal building.
meters south.
Oh, they shouldn't have.
Jetpack.
Don't get to live. Oh, we're gonna need that sniper rifle. Give me a sec. Got sharpshooters down the... What a bunch of guys.
Okay, I can stick them.
One.
You killed.
Gonna be another one. I heard two zings.
We gotta go back.
Gotta what?
This way. We have to go this way to get there. Oh, there's the sniper. We are going south, but there's a big old stuff in the way over there.
Some bitch got graduated to the past tense.
What was I stuck on? Oh.
Want another sniper rifle?
Nah. I got a shotgun and a carbine.
Actually, hold up. Honestly.
Whoa, where were you? Yep. Oh, he's invisible.
He was invisible.
Haha.
His head is still invisible. You'll never see it. Oh! Each one of these beam rifle shots is 5, not 10. I'm thinking of a different weapon. Honestly, that cop that managed to survive that long... luck. I think that's mostly what you can boil it down to, is he was just exactly where he needed to be to get not dead. Oh, there's a fight to our right, and I think we should skip it.
Wait. Oh, hey, we got some people behind us.
Away. Ooh. Find that fly guy.
Thank you.
Sniper to the north side.
Yeah, he's about to kill me.
Sniper down.
Thank you.
Oh, goodness. I didn't realize I was providing entertainment for the night shift. Glad to know.
There's some sleepy boys in here. Not so sleepy anymore.
Ran him through. Two stickies on the ground.
What a sight.
Still really. Oni Alpha Site.
Hurry up.
Look, you want to do this, be my guest. But this ain't a job you want to rush.
That do it?
Signal's good. Arm the other detonators and pull back to me.
Come on, tough guy. We got to blow this bridge.
Combat sappers have such a cool fucking job!
Tuck, arm the other charges!
Well, I can, and all the charges on one side of the bridge
and
the other.
We got explosives to set!
You're on the rope.
Arm the charges!
I'll get this side, you get the other side.
Oh, no, what?
Last one done gets blown up.
Uh-huh. You didn't say the magic word.
In my sight's done, there's only one.
That's the last one, Dutch! Everyone behind those barriers!
Is that a Gauss? Yes, it is.
Come on!
Oh, this entire section is rough. In a great way.
If you don't let us trigger those charges, in about 5 minutes, your data center is gonna be crawling with Covenant!
Watchtower, Dutch! Get up there and pull the trigger!
Ready to go!
Yeah, punch it.
Ding dong, motherfuckers! Shit, that one actually got close.
Oh, yeah! That's the way!
What the fuck?
That was easy.
Oh, that's so fucking mean. Just by right, good hit, just by right, good hit. Up, hit, just right.
Ah, man, Covenant landing
down.
On the other side of the wall. Come on,
good hit. Oh,
those
God. The space program, dude!
Yeah.
First envoy to get graduated to Space Force. Alright, should I keep this two shots left on the Spartan laser, or should I grab the sniper rifle from up here?
I'll take the sniper. I don't have any power weapons.
Alright, upstairs. Up in the tower.
So I want to see you use it for close range for the holes.
See, I'm just fucking face check somebody. There's also another sniper rifle right down here, and we gotta hurry.
Okay, I'm moving.
No, take a right. It's on me.
Oh.
Rammo.
I'm maxed. I think I'm maxed 20.
Yeah, you picked it up. Yeah, 20's max.
Go, Dutch! We gotta keep the Covenant away from that building!
This one actually does need us to do a lot of killing, but also pulling back.
Oh, I know this part.
This part fucking rocks.
Yeah.
Hey! Hi, big man!
Alright, Spartan laser's empty, but there are also two dead hunters.
No!
Oh shit! Ow! Y'all didn't see that. Y'all didn't see that. Y'all didn't see nothing. See how my screen's red? Nothing happened. Sometimes it just does that. Fuck you.
Your brute is dead.
You.
Is it over?
Come on, give me some plasma grenades.
Still up.
Thank you.
We took them.
Shh. Oh, that's a. I can't use that one.
I remember correctly, there's a couple special weapons in the back.
Also turrets if we pull a little up the hill. Which is something that I abuse the shit out of.
Don't let them near the Audi building!
What do you mean abuse? Use?
Correct. And I'm getting on the top left machine gun. That's just a fucking tank!
Don't be aimed at me. I'm dead.
Oh!
Okay.
Yeah, they're mad.
They'll be like that.
They were not pleased with what I did.
Hey, they're here.
Was.
Oh, nade out.
Shit. I'm on the hill.
Retrieving my sniper.
Get him, Mickey. Please get him, Mickey. Oh shit, I'm dead.
Fall back! I've been beaten! Fall back to the top of the ridge! Like.
Courage, warriors! Take this hill or die upon it!
He knows how to say some cool shit.
Oh god, no.
Might be time to use the healer.
Got him!
Hey, Bell.
1v1ing is sorry. Where you at?
Top of the hill. Mostly fighting. Mostly using turrets to fight brutes. Just pop. Got him.
Right in the nick of time.
Oh, what a bastard. Oh, God, that artillery is so fucking mean.
More phantoms, look sharp!
Get the fuck out of here. He just pushed that?
No.
Look out!
The turrets are usually in a fixed position longer than this. I shouldn't have pissed off that guy in the back.
Okay, I cleared out a good amount of them.
Got a gold elite down, and a gold. Alright, that's an old habit. That dies hard.
Can't hold them! Everyone get inside the building!
Oh, power hammer.
Too many of them, Dutch! We
shit,
gotta
shoot! Shit. I got one sticky and a bunch of sniper. Ah. You saying fuck it and getting inside, or are you fighting? You're too far back.
That was an option.
Dutch, inside the building!
Now. Time to go, dude. We ain't whisking a wipe, get inside.
My sticky grenade bounced off. I'm scared.
Come on.
I'm coming.
Anything here?
Why?
Oh, I don't think so. Ooh! Alright, I've held that top part harder before, but also more deaths.
Hurry up, man, check those charges!
This is a fixed turret.
More explosives? Yeah, what gives? I thought we were supposed to protect this building.
I have orders to deny enemy access to all classified data housed in this facility. You don't like it, jump your butts back into orbit.
Only thing I don't like is that our butts are currently inside this facility.
They're cutting through the door! Settle down, people! Find some cover! Alright, here they come! Watch your crossfire, people! They're coming in on the left! Adjust your fire!
Guns left. Yeah, Sarge over there will call out. He does a real good job of it.
bring that turret right!
Is that all of them?
Jackal's right side, left hand.
Holy
They're pouring
crap.
Into the left! Okay! There's more!
Drop that one hard!
Oh no! I think I'm going down. Hang it up, you got turret cover.
You don't leave
Focus
this
your fire
down.
To the right.
Trooper, bring that turret round!
It's three brutes left, four brutes left.
Another one right.
God damn it, one of the corpses is blocking. Please, more meds, more meds, more meds, more meds. I got pushed off the turret.
Get down, grenade!
Equalizer time. Welcome back. They're probably coming behind us.
Just scavenging up grenades.
Yep, I still got four rockets on me that I'm probably going to be using on these dropships coming rear.
They seem to be lacking.
You got a stim on you? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Over here. Beside.
Good work, people!
Fuck you!
Target down! Play ball! Reloading!
Me?
Grenade
oh, what the
out!
Shit?
Oh, got a good stick.
Got it! Grenade!
Frag in. Probably not gonna matter. It mattered.
Oh, that did it. Oh.
Oh no! That was a good one! You
I shoot
a good
your
guy.
Movement!
That's the last of them, Dutch. Come to my position.
That was an oozy.
And I got one Time rocket left. I got three brute. I got a bunch of brute shot.
Hey, that'll do it.
Yeah, we lost a bunch of good damage.
It's about time. Come on.
Whew.
Everyone on the elevator. I put enough charges in the shaft to blow this building
going
twice.
Up and not liking it.
All right, that's
yeah,
it.
It's
transfer
a pretty
the detonation
fight.
Codes to my comm. If anyone's
oh,
taking this place
you
out, it's going to be me.
Me. Hey, Marine, I trust you more with
yeah,
this pistol
on.
Than that
it's
shotgun.
Yours. Evac bird's going to meet us on the roof.
All right, I got two frags, a full assault rifle, and some brute shot. What you got?
We got a shotgun, biker SMG.
Oh, crap.
Underground tunnels are filled with
the biker SMGs for these boys.
Finally, a good reason to blow the building up. Oh, man,
ow.
Fucker.
Well. Dude, you gave the pistol to died.
Can't be over yet.
Happens.
And I used my frags to clear trash out the gate.
Okay. You actually hurt me, man.
That's not great.
All right.
Take cover. Trooper, it's up to you!
Uh-huh, you weren't looking.
I hurt that guy. Gold elites, gold brutes running around being pissy. Oh yeah, you could just completely flip his ass. Yeah.
Last mag, there's our ride! Go, go, go!
Isn't this thing like an 8-gauge?
It is hateful.
Hey, you fellas know a gunnery sergeant, Buck?
Sure do.
Patching him through.
Glad you boys are safe and sound.
Likewise, Gunny. You need a pickup?
As long as you're offering. We're in the police HQ.
Can you take us there?
Affirmative.
All right. You up top.
What?
This day ain't turning out so bad after all.
Nice.
You think they put it in the middle of a lake to, like, water-cool the servers?
That's a good idea. I was gonna say that Oni can just afford... Like, if whenever you're basically the, like, the hyperspace CIA, you can probably afford to have a castle made in a lake for you.
Also true.
Three skips off a 3-ton piece, off enough a 3-ton, a 30-pound piece of metal. Jeez. Not that.
It's forward. Is it around and down? Yep.
Assault rifle and some frags down there. Is there a door over here?
Yeah.
Damn it.
Back in the way we came.
Oh, right, following the little triangle marks. When I'm catching up, can you pathfind?
Yeah.
Get down.
Oh,
maybe not. Maybe not quite yet. There.
This one should be easy, which means there's probably gonna be
jetpack. Jetpack dude's coming in hot. Not him. Oh, I said sit.
Sniper
you spike
rate.
Grenades. Sniper down. See that tracer go out and my eyes glow. I am going to steal that dude's beam gun.
Oh, I found a thing. Notebook audio recording thing.
Can't open it. Check nav data for supply cache locations. Oh.
Yeah, okay.
You're up to the west?
Yeah.
Sure. We'll be very honest.
Where'd you go?
Oh, yeah, Light. I'm also trying not to say that exact same thing. Really trying not to say that exact thing? I've been thinking it. I can't. Mother.
Hunter's on me.
Hey,
Yeah.
You know that thing? You know that thing, Light, you were just saying? The thing you were just fucking saying?
You got... That guy left. Oh, I want to fight the hunters. We don't need to fight the hunters.
We will need to push that, Gauss buildings again, I think. Straight front. High.
Oh, yes.
Give Give me a sec, you got the beam gun.
I got a carbine up, firing when you do.
Ready?
Yeah. I was really good with a carbine, just taking every single follow-up shot.
Also, apparently, hold down right mouse with a scoped weapon and then let it go. Built-in quick scoping.
Oh. I've been doing it that way the whole time. I didn't know you could let go.
I didn't know there was another way. The entire time I've been playing Halo games, I didn't know that was a thing.
Around a corner. Excited to see what Papa UNSC gave us. Ooh. Hey, not bad, not bad.
Oh.
I'll take that some cheese. 192 rounds of SMGs. Yeah.
Honestly, I may go for sniper pistol. This is
not
plenty
bad.
Of precision. Yeah. Why not?
Yeah.
Let's roll.
Do you want the other sniper?
I got a maxed out sniper.
Oh, this one's maxed too. Okay, well, this is just an easy section.
Well. I can't wait to lose it when I get picked in between the eyes by a jackal sniper.
I'm going to use mine as a shotgun.
How's the stream quality for y'all?
Healthcare, healthcare on demand.
Sure, I can do my quality check. That. Got the marks on the wall for an avenue that we can go through. Tell the truth. A lot of spikes. You can tell how many spikes they got shot through the wall. Oh, that's an elite that got executed. Silky smooth. Good.
We gotta go. Way round.
Man, really?
I mean, I guess we did get a sniper rifle.
That's true.
Two of them.
Two free maxed out sniper rifles.
Yeah.
Absolutely disrespectful amount of fire. But,
something's left. Oh, right, the hunters.
Hey, give me a sec. Stay hidden. Get on top of the hill.
Okay.
Got a clean shot?
Well, yeah, with a frag.
Oh, no, we can take the shot with on his center part.
I missed. I feel so bad.
Got him. Oh!
I got him. You can stop. Gotta bait him. Take a hit. Oh, I missed it. Sticky. Have another one. Now we go right.
Lights up ahead.
Oh, hi. Okay, we're just. This is happening.
Something like a shotgun.
Yeah. Oh. We're in a dead end.
Knock down the road.
Place like a maze. Yeah, we can go that
Marvelous.
Way.
All the way down this road, then we take a right, and we just head north from there.
Oh, we got some friends.
Big grunts.
Two brutes, two jackals.
Oh, a stealth dude. You want to just AM dump the flying guy? Wait, they're getting in a fight? Ready to take out the big thing?
Yeah.
Go. Sniper down.
Beautiful.
Silent scope. God, that's so fucking mean.
Ooh, pocket shotty. Oh, I don't need him yet.
It's not.
Come on. Play grenades again.
Head boosting.
What's head boosting?
Alright, Counter-Strike joke. An old Counter-Strike joke, too.
I'm just trying to jump over all this stuff so I can get better nade throws if I see someone. Thing. Oh, that thing. Oh, right. Huh. Yeah, buddy.
You ain't unbending that bull barrel, my man.
Affirmative.
Alright, you two up top.
Okay. Now we're in territory that I'm a little less familiar with. Wait a minute, no, I remember this place. This place fucking rules.
Clear?
Yeah, we're good.
Hey, rookie, you out there? Respond, that's an order.
Give it up, Gunny. Even if he ain't dead, he's lost in that soup. Our comms can't cut through that.
Oh, give up, huh? What if it were you down there?
Just saying, I ain't dead.
You're a piece of work, Romeo.
Oh, wait, this is the dude
at
the beginning.
Welcome aboard, ladies. First stop, anywhere but here.
Banshees, on your six! In for Jack!
They're losing her! Watch out!
Okay, whoever that freak Pelican pilot was that recovered has, like...
Respect.
I know, right? That was like watching you or App fly around.
You hear me? Make some noise.
Oh, it even accounts for the fact I fired off three shots. That's amazing.
Back inside. Let's find that pelican.
What kind of kit you got?
What about all those Covenant we sidestepped on the
way
up?
Well, I just fired three shots, so I got one of the sniper rifle. I think the exact same as you.
Thanks for picking such a tall building. I'm really digging all these stairs.
Do you ever get tired of bitching, Romeo?
You ever get tired of busting my balls?
They haven't seen us. Good target.
Speaking of you dodging shots that would put you on SportsCenter.
Shoot and scoot! I'll
turret.
Draw that turret fire! Romeo! Phantom landing on the pad!
Reloading!
Where'd it go?
Ow, don't go try to greet the phantoms in person.
Get down!
Hey, what's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? I'm in trouble. Left side, front.
Our leader's
dead. Flee!
Help! Stand your
man. They ain't even hitting the ground, man.
Headshot.
Oh, door!
He's trying to take cover.
Okay, I'm gonna do a risky thing, and I'm gonna switch out my Magnum for a plasma pistol. Okay, it's use better. I'm gonna go back and get my pistol.
Is a throne grenade.
Having played HD with you, I can
reload it.
That is an additional safety frag in.
Oh, no. Oh, good.
We're down, Gunny. On a
right on the jack of the shoulder.
Stay put, Dutch. We'll come to you.
He mad. Oh, he mad. He dead. A big man.
Come on, people!
Get his ass. Yeah, get his ass.
Reloading.
Actually, I don't use this gun nearly enough for a spiker. If this was, it's called spiker.
Yeah.
Grab some ammo, Romeo. These boys won't need.
Man, do I get to just like...
Another sniper. Another sniper. It's really trying to let us snipe.
Hey,
sniper up high.
That's so much sniper rifle. What the fuck? Do you have a fully loaded sniper rifle?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, sure. They want us to
shoot
people.
Oh, I see why it gets us. It's a freaking mess out here.
Scoreboard.
Jetpack brutes. Don't let them get behind us.
Doesn't lock behind us yet.
All right! Cover me, reloading. I killed one!
Oh, Buck.
Nice work.
I'm full again, we still got extra.
Hell yeah. I got to sit there and sling 14 mil for a minute.
Keep pressing, we gotta get to that crash site.
We're submachine gun in here, a pistol in here. Oh jeez. Throwing a grenade up top.
More trouble!
Got it. Done.
Oh.
Be ready.
Down?
There's more!
No, right as you shot, I had fired a brute shot at him. It was right on target, too.
Yeah.
Buddy?
Yeah.
Bye, buddy.
Hey, guys. I win.
That's just fucking... Adam! Who do you love, motherfucker?
I don't know how I'm alive.
Say thank you, son bitch.
Gunny, we moved one of those construction
cranes. Actually, this is more your game.
Affirmative. We're almost there.
There's a plasma turret inside if you want to go stupid mode.
I got here. A bunch of different types of shotguns.
Reinforcement!
Or wait, no, I don't have my normal.
Just shoot him!
He gets away this time. I'm out of bullets. Oh!
Sniper!
Sure.
Sniper is out of commission. Okay.
Man, I have never wanted to make to have my instant replay script work more than I did now. I just wiped the floor with like three super quick shots.
That's the bridge? You gotta be kidding me.
Do we?
What? You afraid of heights? Get going.
Okay. Well.
And
Banshees!
Down, huh?
Let's get the hell off this thing!
Wiggly wobbly.
Not to split that dude in the open.
What's our situation?
What?
Bird's wasted. Lost the pilot on impact.
The rocket
rest pots. Of us are okay.
Yeah, so
not
if you don't
long.
Take him off
Phantom
the
infinite and super powerful, yeah. I'm aware.
Why am I not surprised?
Pick a turret, Romeo. Conserve your ammo. This is gonna get hot.
I forget how to walk.
Phantom, dead ahead.
Oh, they just start walking.
Oh, I got an angle. Phantom in.
Phantom coming in front left. You doing the thing again? Nope, both left, left. That's a lot of guys.
Clear them out!
Dang. The motherfucking thing. Oh, Dutch has the big laser.
Phantom to our right!
Part that hurts. Bunch of Banshees, center.
Now full of health with Banshees.
Three rocket launches.
More Phantom! Hit him hard!
His tail, idiot. Two Banshees coming in, four Banshees coming in left. I got the straggler center.
Ow, he killed me.
So that was an entire Covenant air wing.
Take back! Take him down!
Oh, Where are they? Hello, you.
That's the last of them. Everyone, come up top.
We got one more phantom, Gunny.
Look out! Chase this!
Oh.
Get her!
Get this thing off of me.
He got a knife in. Hell yeah.
Oh, good.
We're gonna get you out of here.
Not by air, we're not.
It's all right. I know another way.
Doing pretty good. Need to use the bathroom at all?
Yeah.
Okay. Pause after this.
Do you see your DM?
Yeah, no, I don't have it set up. Check it. Ah, I see. Oh, what the hell?
It's doing the thing where we're...
Can you hold it for long enough?
Oh, yeah. Well, every time I lined up a shot, you had already taken.
The reason my friends give me the sniper rifle. Or anything with precision power. A small bathroom break. Stuck away in an alley.
We have learned that lesson.
Messages.
Be right back.
Oh, give me just a moment. Troubleshoot.
I'm back.
Back.
look up. Yep.
Sniper rifle you got left.
Almost completely full. 14 plus 4.
Almost completely empty.
You want to swap? I'm not using it a lot. Here, I'll take this one. I'll have the Jackal Sniper as my, just, you know, throwing shots out.
South side of this, where you're at, it says there's bad guys. There's a bad guy. I'll go left and head on.
Past tense guy.
Past tense guy. Or left.
Oh, too late.
They're gonna left.
Is it? Yeah, it is. Getting to turn back on my visor. Bad at that. This game. The mood is just really good without the visor. I don't know what it is. Super, like, well, really dark but saturated. Is that your pistol?
Yep.
Dang. Looks like we got a fight up ahead.
Close front. Front left is a... right is a shield, left is a sniper. We got bad guys on green marker.
See them. They see me?
I don't know.
Yeah, I think that was it. Bet we gotta go up in here. Maybe even around. Ooh, an AR.
We're just not even have a sniper.
I keep my shotgun, and this is just my next weapon. Just kind of floats. You know how I am with floaty weapons. Whatever I see, grab it, use it, drop it.
I'm guessing that this is going to be an entire another chapter right here. So
it is.
Hit this. I'm going to see where we end up. Call it here.
How bad?
Yeah. Man, I thought we'd be on a second strike by now.
Right? We're gonna get you out of here.
You're good.
You're really good. We need to drop on a couple of skulls. Blaine, it's
also,
smart.
Now that I think about it, the only reason we got a strike was because we were both in the same vehicle.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, they may have been right. Maybe bumping it up to legendary on a couple of these is probably going to be the call, because now I'm curious.
Yeah.
Short two-man tactics.
We're almost
the
here.
HD-style coordination translates really well here. I know. Yeah. Should probably say the other way around. Halo-style coordination. Halo-style, like, quick team coordination works really well in HD.
I think coordination is just coordination.
Got a punctured lung. Can't breathe.
Oh, man. You know this fucking hurts.
Is it gonna feel awful? Better? As good as it feels, as much as it feels good.
No, no one.
Yeah.
Trains ran underground up to the old city.
I think breathing beats. I think it's like, if I can breathe in pain, it's better than not breathing and anything else.
I was planning on it, but now that you're feeling better. Get the door!
Raises SMG at the Phantom. Okay.
Take every you miss every shot you take. You don't take. Yeah. Or in my case, you miss every shot you take. Wow.
Johnny, you're gonna wanna see this.
That tone in a Marine's voice in a combat area is... Oh.
He ain't even a Marine. He's Special Forces.
Do you think the ODSTs aren't, come from the Marines?
Of course they do.
It's pretty Marine-y.
This means we're screwed, right? Not yet.
How about now then?
Wait here. We're gonna steal that ride. It's landing. Now's our chance. Mickey, you're with me.
You can see the enthusiasm
Johnny,
in his eyes.
I can fly a Pelican, but a Phantom? It's been years since I even ran a simulation. Well, let's see what you remember, Trooper. Move. Look out, Banshee.
Sure. How's in a deer?
What's the hurry, right?
Yeah.
I'll just sit here bleeding through my phone.
I have to remember that Kikawani Station. Hey, holy shit. For everybody that's still here, 1, 2, 3. We got 3 levels left, dude. Unfortunately, one of them is Data Hive, and unfortunately, one of them is Kikawani Station. I think I think we stopped right at the wall.
Yeah, we were like on track to.
We were. Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah, we're on track.
I have beaten 1 or 2 games on. I've beaten 1 or 2 at least episodes on. I got away with some really cheap bullshit. On Wake 1, Episode 2, considering I used a risky rocket jump sequence to like skip 3/4 of the level. Huh. Most of the time I pick games that I'm not going to beat, but that I know that it will be at least interesting for the first segment. This is going really well, so we're gonna definitely need to try Skulls. We're gonna need to try higher difficulties, but this is also just ODST, which apparently is like a little
it's
more gentle,
slower paced.
Yes,
I would say on Legendary, I've done some Legendary ODST, and the hunters start getting problematic.
Yeah,
and notice when we were running into them, it was always just like a lone pair. If I remember in Legendary, they spawn with, like, a gold brute as well.
And... Oh, with 2 gold brutes.
Yeah.
One of them's got a carbine, the other one's got a brute shot. It's the reason why whenever we got to that first plaza, I think the noise gate on my Yeti is configured correctly, but whenever we get to that first, if the noise gate wasn't on the Yeti, then you would have probably heard the sound of me, like, puckering hard enough to suck my chair in. I've had some bad experiences in that first plaza on Legendary.
I need to work on my hunter fighting, too. I keep fighting it more like I'm the Master Chief, and I can punch him in the back for quick kills. Right. It's not the case.
Not quite the case. Your shield, your quote, shields come back a little faster if you don't punch as hard.
Yeah.
All right.
Well, good stuff.
Good
see you around.
Good stuff, indeed. See you. To here, there. I will catch you later, sir. Have a good time. Alrighty. We're going to sit here on the chat screen for a little bit, give you all a chance to like go to the bathroom, grab a snack, whatever. Give me a chance to like get up and stretch a little bit, touch my toes, do a trunk twist.
The Knox.
Hello, Light.
Hey, what's up? Nice playthrough of Odious team.
Thank you. Thanks for staying in and having a and like just giving it a watch.
Honestly, Halo's also one of my most beloved of games of stuff. Although Odious team hasn't never really played Odious team that much actually on the Xbox. Yeah, you were running through that with Foofish pretty tactically, and I appreciate that. Display of method.
Yep.
Alright.
Okay.
I have acquired 411-3C and Bullet Lib 140.
Pepper Grinder 411-3C dash 2.
Dash 2. I think. There wasn't.
I'll send it to you.
Okay, yeah. I wasn't sure which one to get, so I was wanting to ask you that.
What level set you want to play? I have a couple in mind.
Ooh.
You have Garulo?
Garulo? I don't think I do. No, I don't think I have it in my recents. Where is my phone charger? There it is.
Let's see. Self some notes.
Yes.
Notes. Fix replay buffer instant replay script. Shouldn't have broken since I last played. Oh,
of course. Back. Hell yeah.
Go. Voice meter.
May I include a skin?
Oh yeah, throw it over.
All right.
I'm throwing you, Guru. Oh right, Star Craft. Yes, I trust.
Yes.
I potentially do. Let's see my read.
Garulo. Yes.
Oh.
I am going to slap this in along with 411-3.
If you head over to the Pepper Grinder, it's right underneath.
I see. I assume I download the zip.
I think so, but if you want, I can just toss it to you.
Yeah.
Bada boom.
That would be
much. That's HD bubbles.
Oh! Alright.
That's Pepper Grinder.
Thank you.
Her Here's my version. Buddy watch.
Buddy watch. All right. How does the load list look like? Where?
Sending it over.
Okay. Ooh, okay.
Got it.
Obtained the image. I will organize accordingly.
You have my IP?
Yeah. I might need the IP, yeah. Salt shaker. IP acquired. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Slapping that. Oh, heck, I'm missing buddy watching him. Boo. Unique sounds. Insurgency. That. Gonna slot the IP in, and I think I should be good. Possibly. Well, only one way to find out. Saving ZDL, and then I'm gonna. I am joining the game.
Alrighty.
Jing. Contacting host. Oh wait, is the port? Oh, never mind.
Fine.
Ooh! Am I tethered to reality, or am I good, or am I not? Everything seems fine. Wait, I need. Yeah, everything seems fine. Persistent lives.
And I got 32 lives to get as far in this thing as we can.
Oh my god!
Lives right. Might be a bit much, but that's okay.
With how hideous goes, I. We'll find out. Yes.
Okay, I have done plenty of testing of caliber cards. Now I'm gonna. That's too many pistols. Drop that.
For some reason I'm running a heap. I don't need that. I do have Thunderbust.
Some standard rifle
do
nonsense.
Be warned.
I'm not afraid. If I should be, I'm not.
Alright. Yes, confidence. Roll. I am ready. Let's do it.
It's not. I have a script that's supposed to run an instant replay. For some reason, it's not doing that.
Well, like in the YouTube?
No. Instant replay like a, instant replay like a sports broadcast. It records the last 10 seconds, and then it plays it back, and then it fades back towards main gameplay. Literally a Wolfenstein style, let's see that again.
Okay.
Cool script I got working. I have it on a control panel on my phone.
And you said it doesn't work. That's unfortunate.
True, I can
seeing
drop
it work.
The link in now.
Mm-hmm.
Give me just a moment. I'm going to drop a link for this stream, since now it is an HD stream and I can put server stream.
Oh yeah, yeah, true. We're gonna do just fine, I think. Probably, hopefully.
Ready. Ready to go.
Let's roll. Rock and roll. I'm gonna see what's up.
I'm gonna be messing with.
I'm tickling some zombie man to the nose. Okay, they're not properly tickled. I'm gonna back up for a little bit.
I got this. Back up.
Truth level.
Mill like it's nothing.
What a guy.
What a dude.
I am wounded as well.
Yes. At least he's dead. Yes. Check it out. Things are setting up or something.
That dude scored me hard.
Oh yeah.
Yay, I lost half a unit.
Oh my god. Oh yeah, I see you. I'm gonna cover your left side.
Just gonna get out in the hall.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Ooh, careful. Here. Cleroid. Actually, it kind of curves into a 45 degree angle.
The donut base.
Oh. I see. Gonna follow you a little bit.
Nope.
Nothing.
If you look through the door, top left.
Top left.
But it's also got some. It's not also not the most gentle place to bust. Ready?
Okay. Ready. The stairs.
I'm just gonna get ahead of this.
Yes. Blood in confirmed. I found a blue potion. I'm gonna stash that for now.
Also, I'm gonna do my best to stay lighter and faster and have you, like, basically play off of you being the fast, like, you being, like, the slow and mean and I'm the fast and mean. Work for you?
I like that. Yeah. Ready.
That's space.
A liberator.
Hey.
It looks menacing.
Do not need it.
Is that a marine? I can't see, actually.
No, it's... Yes, it's a marine.
Oh,
marine.
He's been touched. Yes.
Oh, God. He is bleeding like crazy.
No. Oh, thank you.
I've been tempted to pick up one of those gore mods. Know any of your good ones? Like the
gore
extra
mod?
Like the one of the... Whatever version of droplets works correctly.
Oh, I know HDFX. It looks really nice with its pixel perfect like blood droplets. But I've found that it's actually kind of broken whenever you gib. Like whenever you gib an enemy, or think yourself, when a cyber demon shoots you with a heat, you become a fountain, a red fountain of gib.
Oh, it doesn't have a flag for, like, X-death means... Here, back up to the corner.
Oh, yeah. I'm not sure why it does that. It's kind of weird.
The stims are coming down.
Right. Though I think I know of a different droplet which I ran sometime whenever HD was still in its 4.8.2 state. It doesn't have pixel perfectness, but I think it's stable. It's like high def blood. Ooh, I'm bleeding. I have it stashed somewhere. I'll have to dig for it.
Eric says it's because how power of friendship works. It's going to break. Expecting you to just die.
I'm ready. Oh, never mind. I didn't open anything.
Further back. Also, my new
place we were before. There was another door over here, actually. It's an imp. Sorry, I kind of opened.
Hold on, there was another one to your right.
Oh, okay.
Oh, the jibbed player never becomes a corpse, so it doesn't stop jibbing. Interesting.
Oh, what the heck?
That's.
I wonder if there's a way to, like, yes, modify
actually
that.
Actually edging the blood fountain.
Where? I'm not aware.
Guys have a really nice supply of
also mana. This map uses Nazis as a common enemy drop, so you're going to be drowning in 9mm. This is a fantastic
yes.
map set for learning how to like incorporate a submachine gun into your or at least
yes.
Like learning how to incorporate into your skill set, because they just swamp you.
I'm blowing in it. I'm blowing in the 9mm. I might make use of dual pistols instead. Keep with being a little bit light myself, because I'm only running with 7.8 strength. A window that we can jump over, but shall we?
We'll get there shortly.
This
that hurt
computer.
Me.
Whoa! What happened? Who did that?
Gorilla. I wanted something small and fun and fast, so I threw Lightman Gorilla that wad.
It feels nice. It's like cramped, but not uncomfortably cramped.
So, Razor, all you missed was me and Foofish. Got 3 maps from the end of ODST, and we only died once. We only wiped once. But he had to go and do something else.
And y'all were sweeping the floor with him.
Like really good.
Station.
And, but Foofish had to go for prior plans today. We weren't planning on living that well. So, I picked up Lightman here. Super cool guy. Guy I've been meaning to play more co-op with overall. And he has taken Foofish's place. We are playing through Gorulo. Not what? A really fun. They're Brazilian or Portuguese? Maybe Spain, Spanish map?
Uncertain, but this doorway has been opened, revealing a rocket launcher.
I'm good.
Not magged. Maybe I'll pick it up, actually. I have the strength for it, at least for the time being. 9mm.
I'm carrying 2 submachine gun magazines for you, so don't even worry. Go crazy with it.
Okay.
I'll use one.
I know what I know what I must do with this.
God, submachine gun on burst is just fucking cheating.
Yes, it is. Oh, beautiful.
He's down.
Oh,
I didn't do the
dead.
Jump. My stems are down. We're on this door. I forgot my derp.
Oh no.
I'll climb through the window.
The fella. Oh. Doesn't look like anything from the left. Right seems clear.
I'm push left.
Kinda. Alrighty. Doesn't seem anything here. I'm gonna follow you.
Also, wait a minute. I can just steal this derp off the ground.
Ooh.
Did good. You get to eat.
Soft tacos. How obtain?
Tacos?
Oh wait. That too, but blue key. I assume something over here.
I think so.
This is an activatable line diff.
Yes, it is, because... Three guns.
All right. Let's do it. Bob, when... I smoked him. It looks fine. Yeah, very empty. Nicely done. Kinda wish I had two automatic pistols. Nice.
You have a subgun?
There you go.
Did you have a submachine gun?
Oh no, I have one auto pistol and one just regular pistol. Yes.
Go ahead and grab it,
I'll
meet you.
Go up with it.
There's a blue sphere in here.
I might want that because I don't have that many stims with me right now. Thank you.
I'll grab the ear. You head through the left door, I'll grab the card.
Okay. Heading to left door. Blue acquired. Wait, where was blue door thing over here?
We haven't run into it. Oh. Probably...
So that means, yeah. Oh, in, nice. Nice. Oh!
This guy! Ooh. Yeah, that one stung.
Nice touch. Won't know what hit him.
Oh, yeah, he will. Room we need to go into, but it is a room we... It's a room we shouldn't go into. Thunderbuster.
Thunderbuster active.
Sit center and then ding right.
Copy that.
There's more to the room. There's more to the right side.
Copy. Got roasted. Is that a wall? No, it's not. It's an enemy. The zombie man deeper right around hard right. Another zombie man. I dinked him. You dinked him.
Fresh armor here. You just walked through him. On my screen, I just saw you walk forward and then just like clip through him and he exploded.
Oh my god.
Do that more
I
often.
Am occupying that space now. Yeah. Hell yeah. I like that. You know, I'll just replace my armor with this then.
At the exit.
Acquiring. A box cannon.
We got all the kills, missed one secret. That's it.
Roger that. More there. What is that? Oh, that's lowering.
Just...
It'll just break my legs. It's fun.
Good character.
Yeah, it'll buff out.
Let's wish Let's See That Again works. I think it is. I'm not staying over on the other one. I guess I should probably increase the amount of progress. It's like,
yeah, order.
If I go to this... Okay, cool. It is something wrong on my character. Shows you what works.
Yes, yeah, it'll buff out. Mm.
Just...
Let's see.
That's Irish, Let's See That Again.
Oh, that's cool. I like that. It's actually really cinematic.
It's actually a scripting problem.
Oh, speaking of 9mm.
System.
I'm gonna wait here. Shotgun is tempting.
You can bump it up to a massive 4 seconds delay.
Roger that.
Okay, this part sucks. This part sucks like a lot.
I'm imagining we are going to be exposed on all sides to.
Yes,
aggression.
We're gonna go forward. We're gonna go left, like straight. Like there's bad guys to our front and our right. There's we're gonna just go left and hide behind some server racks. Ready?
Copy that. Ready.
I'm stimming up.
Roger. Let the stim flow through you. I'm ready when you are. I got blues in me.
Actually gonna load up these two. Not what I want.
Are the walls going to lower or is this floor going to lower?
Walls are gonna lower.
Okay. Maybe I can probably do some tripwires. That way when it lowers...
It's just not behaving. That sucks. Really weird.
I really like that instant replay thing.
I know, I wanted it to work. Ready?
Ready. Let's do it.
Go, leave, move.
There's an imp inside of that window, I'm gonna try to get him. Jack. Down. How are you holding up?
I'm up. I'm all the way up.
Roger, roger. Oh, you're right there. The area is stabilized.
Very light bleeding.
Right. So it's behind here. Like, what's this area? I heard that. It is very dark and very hallway in here.
Jack boot the creep into our area. I'm getting on him.
Bob? Ooh, that's a lot of fire. I'm fine.
Hey, how you doing?
Oh, I do well.
Yeah, this wound is more serious.
Head injury. The hallway looks good.
Center.
Center. A zombie man.
I am bleeding badly, so
I'll cover you. And I think I saw a Kagra demon in that window.
Yeah, he's on the other wing.
Ready.
0.72 blood.
I feel power coming out of me.
Probably will.
Okay, they hate each other over there now. That's good. Shall we investigate the hallway, or is there another point of interest?
We may investigate the hall.
To the hallway we go. Wait a minute. Is this the, Oh, I see. Ooh. I should've just done that.
If that does, we're gonna find out.
Yeah. I hear a herp and I don't know how it's oriented. Zombie man. Like, 11 o'clock. That's a lot of enemies. And that herp is looking directly at me. I'm gonna attempt to bust.
Oh, keep hitting that spot.
Keep hitting. Got it.
You can keep creeping it around. I gotta bandage a wound. Man, I felt that shot. That dude tagged me.
Yeah, there's a Marine here, and he's still dead.
Not dead, really? There we go.
Should I punch him like 6 times and getting down several times?
Oh, hey, is there a medkit? You got eyes on a medkit around?
I have a medkit. Here you go.
Ew, window.
is right window to left. Gun. I see. Cackle demon. An imp. Oh, Jackie's here.
I don't think most demons have a heartbeat to it. I'm gonna use this armor and shield core. We got a yellow card, which I think lets us head towards center.
Yes. Can open that tech wall.
Sure can. We could fight through here. Sucks, but we can do it.
Let's
thunder,
do it.
Thunder out. I'm just gonna spray everything close.
Oh god, my aim just got jerked. That was almost bad. Fine though.
Yeah.
In the window. Fireball tracking. Nice. Looking good out the window.
You want a piece of me, boy?
I like that. Very nice architecture. Yeah, this is a nice map set. I'll take that mag. I'll take this battery. Opening tech wall.
Take a right.
Roger.
See his shadow.
He's gone.
Blue vest, center.
I do like blue vest. Maybe I'll wear it. Considered a secret.
Nope. Can I borrow your thunder gun for a second?
You may borrow the thunder gun. Thank you. Ooh, I see. Nice use. Da 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 da. That's a door.
Phantom.
Da 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 da. They have revealed another soul sphere to us.
You can take it.
Okay. I'm gonna be just chock full of blue. Everything that is blue is it's going in me.
It is blue abadi abad.
Yeah.
Blue light tempting fate. Choke 7.
Yeah. Titus 1, I believe. Bob. Yeah. Lost soul. Another Bob. Oi, 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 oi. The third Bob one.
Rude?
Nice, 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 nice.
A rude little bastard. There's another med kit over here.
Roger. We will always be rude. They must never win. They mustn't.
Only win when it's funny, or whenever they do that cool judo command grab.
Yeah.
Alright.
Come from, like, top lines. This switch will do something.
Gustavo!
Some more jackboots deep there. I'm gonna bust us. Oh, never mind. It's a little longer.
Jackbutts.
Hopefully everything's dead in there.
Hello.
Very good.
Let's try, asshole. And they've been running my core hard.
Blue armor. It's surprisingly better than the, what I have, actually. I'll just see it.
I'll swap out for it. Guy! What the fuck?
I didn't realize he was there. I kind of shot you once.
That's okay.
Yeah, your shield ate it.
Shield ate it. I wasn't even wearing body armor, too. That dude would fuck me up.
Oh my god.
God, JT.
With that one shotgun, it ate, was it 25 points of my blue armor? That's wild. I am ready.
Hold up. Amen. Stay off to the side and let me see what kind of nonsense we're up to. Generate. Oh, rest in peace, stream.
He's gone.
Oh, that's the long haul of hell.
I have rocket launcher capabilities. The long haul of the dead now.
Alright.
Right, copy.
Oh, shit, there goes my shield core. Crossing.
Busted.
Hell yeah! Good shot. That was excellent.
Oh wait, is this your this is my shield.
Left. Gunner and Jack.
Roger that. Jack Boot is still up. I will investigate. I will show my face. The Jack Boot pulls, revealing a fresh blue armor and submachine gun, which I'll get. Something groovy.
Shoot double.
Middies will almost never be able to bring the spiritual comfort to doom. Door. Two doors. Ready on this one. Imp is split knees down, lost soul. There's more imps down there, actually. Healer imp and then other lost soul.
Getting in there.
Yes. I'm gonna hold back a little bit, I'm burning up. I think the imp died.
It seems you need.
I will gladly do that. That can show off, Terran Marines and Stim sound effect once my blues were out.
I asked for that. I did not call that out. I did not ask for that. Shield popped.
Shield is popped. He's ready. Did you get him?
Yeah. Damn, Hyperbird has a blatant disregard for anything with spikes or horns.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that really put him down pretty good. I don't think she's surprised.
Shit out of that.
This looks to be a thing. That opened another thing. Ooh.
And burns, which is workable.
Go to that. Found a second blue potion. From a secret.
Oh, do you have two on you?
Yes. Do you want one? I will lend you the full one. Yeah.
Imagine some advice from Eric. You're looking to just straight go for as much burn removal as possible. If you don't have stims in your system, then potion can. So remarkable amount. Shotgun or low right.
Low right. I got the imps. I'm gonna dink them. Good slap.
Stupid ass.
When we open this door, we will not have cover available to us.
Let's open it remotely.
Oh yeah, that's true. I like the way you think. This'll work, I think.
Fall into the in-between if you do that.
It's actually not that deep. I don't have a ladder though. I'm ready. Actually, it wasn't as bad.
You're bleeding badly.
Blues. Okay, yeah.
Oh, well, let me do grenade jump shots.
Grenade jump shots? Oh yeah, doesn't the grenade launcher thing reset and
yep.
Put you in wipe mode?
Got it.
So what's down there? A babble. I'll remove it. Remove. Nice. I assume there's nothing else to do here. Dies. Still looks relatively good. I actually don't know where. Oh.
Shells.
I'll take this as well. Oh, I see. And here there is two of us. But more than two of them. Nice. We push through.
I'm trying to save your batteries until we get.
Yes. Until we hit like a bigger dudes. You're a boner.
Let's go for it now.
I don't like it. I'm being a little reckless.
Heavy.
I am heavy. Second, I think 32 life is quite a lot.
Yes.
Yes. We're actually, unless we're just really doing. Yes.
This is 32 lives that don't come back on map change.
Right.
I will change it down though.
Alrighty. Switch. revealing a lift that has lowered. Up here is unknown.
How do I get out of this chicken shit outfit? Also...
What will happen if I do this? Or is that just the elevator? I'm sorry I just landed on your head. Like, squarely on your head. Submachine gun.
Oh, I'm also heavier than I should because I'm wearing blue armor.
Oh. I actually don't know how like, what's the bulk point difference of blue and
red. I don't know the exact count. I do know that it's definitely heavier and bulky.
Cacko demon. My second cacko demon. Has covered you from one imp. An imp is on the second floor. He wants to peek his head. I dare you. He did it. Plasma pistol. I'm picking up this lineman box. Actually,
take the battery.
Maybe.
Were you gonna run it?
I might just run it.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll. If you want an auto pistol, it's this one.
Oh, yeah.
Pistol mags. Drop box cannon as well. 9 million meter. I'll keep the rocket launcher.
Submachine gun. Getting another heavier than I.
I'll just keep with energy.
Okay.
This door, I believe.
Hit it?
Or that door. A zombie pit. It's actually kind of open. Oh wait, it's the same one. That's deep, very deep. Maybe I can air burst. Does the plasma pistol have hollow in effectiveness?
Oh, hollow point of what?
Plasma pistol, like, does it have fall off effectiveness? I imagine it does.
Don't know.
There's multiple herbs, I think. Oh, I see. Herbs are herbs. What's that? I like that. That's nice.
Another potion over here.
I will get... An imp is in the window. Chilling out, unless he's dead.
Oh. I'll have 47 green.
Oh, there he is. He was guarding.
There's almost some crunchy punch.
Crunchy punch? What is that?
Yeah, I'm done.
Oh, it's like deep water-ish kind of thing.
Hit those three switches a room.
Alright. Flipping.
Uh-huh.
Raising the floors. I'll replace my blue armor with this one.
Ready?
Excuse me. Hang on. Going to... I'm ready. Alright! so that lowers that. Oh, it's a hurt four.
But why?
Whoa. It sees a ninja pirate. Bob. Ninja pirate somewhere. Oh, that's not cozy. That's not cozy. Might be dead.
Oh no, I shot that sumbitch in the mouth. Gone.
Nice. Very good. Alright, I think we're good. Revealing.
Gone.
He will die.
I sense you a little bit. No. Lost one.
That's one life. Oh, yeah, I forget. You can respawn. He challenged me. He died. I'm gonna hang back for a bit. My dude is very tuckered up. I have 4 unopened medkits. It's probably adding up to my bulk. Ooh. Alright, I can be a little bit more combat ready. I don't like that meat. Oh, it died. Exit acquired. That is a lot of fucking grenades. I'll take more.
There you go. I get really
flipping
mean
switch.
With, get really mean with rocket grenades.
Yeah.
Oh, the Aurochs.
Oh wait, I think I got the time to actually play with the fan to hammer mechanic. Unless you wanted to use it.
No, but you're sitting there looking at it 1280 blocks.
Yeah. That should be fine.
Oh, this is the warehouse. This map is...
Don't worry. We'll be able to.
NP. I got him. Get fucked, little idiot.
Nice! He got destroyed. He got destroyed. Clear.
Crunched him.
Oh my god.
Hit him a bad way. Shit, I don't feel like doing him.
Oh, hi.
Another bad one next to you.
God,
please.
I rise.
What?
Ah. Oh. That was a bad direction.
Like I said, that's mean.
Oh no. Okay, I lost my blues. I'm a. Oh yeah, my stuff reloads. Coming up to you.
I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna go down.
I'm gonna try and close the door.
Just sit on the other side of the door and watch. I have to like crawl to this corner. Other gun.
I will attempt to clear that. Box.
I am zooming back down the hall to heal.
Copy that.
Oh my god, stop.
Please die. Thank you. I'm trying to cover you just in case I need sneako demons up here.
I'm bleeding.
Ink. That's okay. Everything seems fine.
I heard something making noise it shouldn't.
I don't like it. It probably abuses by just tossing a grenade down there.
Like?
Yes! Oh yeah. That imp is trying to climb the box!
Skip his helmet.
Imagine...
Yeah, we can't go to the
Oh, wait a minute. Okay. I'm ready. I see how it is. I'm going to assault this room a little bit more. Chain gun is suppressing me. I will not be intimidated. Ninja fan.
He's still up.
Roger.
Covered.
Oh my god! Hell yeah.
The door for me, please.
Yeah.
Got the Nazi and the jackboot off to the right.
Window still seems clear.
Ding right above that Nazi corpse off to the right. Oh, it's a
ding. They flowed so well. Become water type. I have done so. My armor almost dies. You can go ahead. Lay Dominus, jump to your left, I got him. covered you from, who was he? Oh, this guy. Very nice. How is your blue like better than mine? I will steal it.
I'll be one of them.
I look into the box. It reveals a 30 vintage round. 30 round vintage mags, yeah. I don't think any. Oh, wait, no, you use 4mm, but it's ZM. Never mind.
Oh boy, there's a ghost trooper in there. Hit that dude full of stun. Tuck the ZM under your arm and tell someone how you feel.
You got hurt? I should've just
died.
Oh, there he is.
I almost... Heart attack.
Oh. Oh. You good?
I got hit in the funny... You manage me? Or staple?
I can't. I will staple. Stapled. 3 burns. Wait a minute. Behind us is what I think is an openable wall.
Ready.
Revealing. That scares me. What's gonna happen?
Ready.
Ready. Go with this. So. Good.
Try and climb the box. It'll be funny. Zap the box above. Zap the box past the blue armor.
Got it. This attempt has been failed. There he goes.
Dude, a Wolfenstein scar.
Yes.
Oh, that's also why I'm here.
A chain gun.
Hello, Merrick.
Straight through the head. My god.
Wait. I'm gonna hit a button back here that's probably going to do what we needed to do.
Oh. Oh yeah. It might raise up this metal piece. Which impedes our progress. I think I see a Kaker demon at the other side. So I'll be ready.
Did that open the thing near you?
Yes. Over here is open. Kaker demon has been dealt with. There's an imp. Second, third.
Soul trying to sneak on you. I'm getting.
Copy them. This room is clear. The window is unknown.
How has the blur sphere changed since my video? What's funny is those mechanics were reworked very shortly after I released my boot camp. So that entire blur sphere section is basically just like an old.
It's old like, relic, man.
Old, yeah. I'm gonna unload this entire chain gun. You should
Got it. Sweet juice. More sweet. Oh, no, actually. Why do I have shells? Ran
oh
the
God,
stim.
This guy.
I'm gonna be slow for a little bit. I don't know if I missed or if he's just that tanky.
Alright. Do I have any stims in my system still? Yes, I do. Okay, I'm just gonna put some... I have to close my door.
Yes. My consolidate, please. Oh, wait, never mind. I'll just drop those. I don't need them. That's a red door.
I'm back.
Welcome back. Excuse me. This, I think, is a walkthrough. Walkthrough line def. Mm-hmm.
Alright, I've got too much submachine gun. I need to use some. We'll use the shotgun. Let me.
You have been let behind us?
No.
Never mind.
10 o'clock from door in a window.
Copy that.
MP swapping? I'm going to run the boy.
The boy?
Let me guide him in. Let me guide him in. Pull back first. Ninja.
Ninja pirate gun.
I think so.
Oh my god.
Alright, JC, a baby.
The boy's getting him. I think the boy's getting attacked by an imp.
I can just lean out and do this.
There's a Nazi over there. I'm a crouch. Good hit.
Oh, I'm out of rocket grenades. You got him. You got him. That little sphere means you got him.
Oh, sweet.
Got that chain gun in that dark window.
Nice. What's funny is that I was actually trying to get the Nazi, but just like very much in the right spot at the right time.
Man, killing xenomorphs trying to kill Nazis ain't so bad.
It ain't. Oh, it's beautiful.
Wait.
It doubles as a flashlight.
An enemy derp, give me a sec.
Roger.
You know what? No, I'm just gonna disrespect. There's gonna be a Hell Knight forward.
Hell Knight forward, got it. Oh, is that the enemy derp? I think it is.
Got it.
Nice. Oh my god.
He's like I was about to smoke you.
Where's oh there he is. His shields are popping.
He's dead. He's just gone. What about the knife?
He's gone. I'm not even gonna bother looking at him.
You wanna Zerk?
I would like. Oh, I already have one. Yeah.
I have 2 day blades. I haven't been using them a terrible amount, and.
Like 7 blocks for Zerk pack.
19.
All the way.
Yeah, 7 blocks. I can spare 7.
Like nothing.
It's
Are you like trying to run like under a specific number of blocks?
Yeah, trying to stay under 900. Trying to stay under 800, but I keep picking up shotguns for tomorrow.
Oh, I
shells
see.
And slugs. These are supply rooms.
I like that. This cannot
this one's
be open.
Not.
Damn it. Damn. That doesn't even open them either.
Hurt my leg!
You could! Oh no!
Dabble that.
Knox 0, door 1.
Alright. Let me make sure my posture is good.
Yes.
That. You can grab that derp if you want. Not, I'm just going to pick
it. Yeah, you can have. The red key is menacing. I don't know what will happen once I walk over it. But I will once you're ready.
Ready. You want a piece of me, boy?
It did.
Voice morphing is. A wall at the end! Thundergun! Thundergun time!
Thunder gun time. God, I don't like when it unstabilizes the aim. And I'm like trying to shoot around a corner, I'll just blow myself up.
Hey! Farmer.
Ooh, that's bad.
I was trying to protect my life.
With great difficulty.
It was trying its best.
Yes. We applaud its effort. Probably remote activation of that door is in order. I'll try not to bust the boy. But I am ready. Warning, Stalker.
I'm gonna get in there.
He's been dinked. He's been killed.
Hope you're ready for close-in fighting. It sucks.
Oh, I'm all about this. Don't you worry about that. God, I hit him like twice.
Yeah. Perfectly timed.
Rangbunch, this little bugger. I feel like all we need is a Call of Duty 4's Mile High Club OST.
Oh, that'd be sick. I'd probably get a copyright ping, but that'd be sick.
He's bleeding.
Kato.
I'm gonna take this path.
Climbing up the boxes.
Yes. Investigating this section.
Got a blue
I
card over here.
Over there. Backpack. Blue armor.
Card acquired. It may open some doors. Be careful.
Yes. I think the left side is mostly clear. I'm gonna check the right side of the storage warehouse thing. Searching from the bottom section. They can go in from the top section.
Is that a Nazi? Nazi think funny? I'm leaving. Nazi is no longer funny.
He is dead.
They bleed me pretty hard.
I just did the most Matrix thing ever.
Yeah.
Oh my god! Fireballer shot a tracking fireball and it just crouched at the right time. But I know it was gonna hit me in the ass, so I like had to roll out of the way. And it hit him in the process.
Ain't about a bad guy catching it.
Yeah.
Have yimps light themselves on fire?
I don't think. I actually don't know. It really was like one of those stereotypical thing where the villain like outsmarts himself with his own weapons. An imp. There's many.
Wounding them all.
Yes. Make it easy to dink them. The second one that you probably haven't wounded yet. Big one. Nice.
There might be guys in there. Oh, there's somebody angry back there. Deeper.
Yeah. Deeper. Door. I don't know about the opposite side, but I'm gonna do the side as well.
Right, I have a problem I'm dealing with.
Oh, I see him. Kind of. Actually, don't see him.
Badly bleeding. Yes. Yeah, I got tagged pretty. The exit's right there though, so let's get in there.
Yes. Good plan.
Oh, that switched down at the end.
Oh, I will guess that.
Before you open it.
Roger that. I'll grab that stim. My drugs ran out. How's it look like in there?
It's looking pretty good.
Alright. You can probably leave. I'm just... Well, I don't want to stim again. We're gonna transition.
Good to go.
Good to go. Yep. Yeah. Lock me out anyways. Oh, I thought that was an enemy. That's just you.
I may be willing to call it here. I've been playing for... long. 4 hours at this point. And...
Yeah, you've been gaming for a while. Oh yeah.
Short stream. It's a good stream. I got like almost 90 independent views, which is... Hey, I like that.
That is good. Hell yeah.
I don't have to have a ton of concurrent viewers, as long as I give everybody a chance to jump in and see some fun stuff.
Oh yeah. Alrighty. I enjoy viewing that, obviously. I was gonna say, like, who do we rate, but I forget this isn't Twitch.
Not Twitch.
I forgot.
Really curious. Not what I want.
Are the walls going to lower, or is this floor going to lower?
Walls are gonna lower.
Okay. Maybe I can probably do some triple. What has gotten the Knox curious about? I could probably do it. Yeah.
Take a moment to see if I can test some.
Yeah, you can also do some pretty good tribes looking like stuff with Zerg.
It's not. Is it replay hotkeys? Yeah, it saves replay. Wait a moment. Does it?
Oh, that opened. Oh, I'm sorry. I pushed you a little bit too hard. Who dares shoot?
Wait a moment.
Okay, whack me straight. Yeah, I like busted the walls. There's a jackboot over there that just took my head off. I had no armor. That was fun though.
Last stream, which makes me frustrated that it is not working now. Hold on.
Yeah. the it's been a replay thing?
I think it's a replay thing. Alrighty. Well,
shall we wrapping it up?
I think it's about time to wrap up the stream. It's been a blast. I almost hit 90 people.
Yes. Very good. Thank you for letting me hop on, by the way.
Heck yeah, I got to play a couple maps, Garula, Witcher, got to run around, I got to remind myself that I would play entirely too heavily. Yeah, hey everybody, thanks for stopping by and tuning in. It's been fun. Hoping to pick up some more ODST next time, finish up a Foofish, maybe try with some more skulls or a higher difficulty.
That'll be the day.
I had a good time. Thanks for coming out. All married.
Yes.
Jumping in at the beginning.
Huzzah!
Okay.
Oh, it is.